What's up guys, it's Valdez the Wizard. Last video, you saw us go into the Chamber of Fire, the Palace of Fire, and we're about to be done with this. Time to go into Crocus Sphinx after this, so let's get it. Yeah. Yeah, I'm waiting on this dude. He's over here. Alright, let's get it. Boom, 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 boom.
Thus begins the draining of your strength and the restoration of my glory.
Ito. What happened to, Jess? Oh, well, we got Ross. Boy. 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 I don't know. Do you want to finish these four bosses then go to the chamber? He has to redo the quest. He said he didn't get the registered before.
Yes.
damage does this do? Get pulled. Let's go. Yep. Oh, I just realized that you're right behind me. Oh, I got stuck. You know what I realized, Tay? These are the dungeons that we had to go talk to these four people about. Now I had to do these dungeons. Where are you, Tay? I was like, I thought you were right behind me, and I was like, oh.
You may have seen the fall of the other Nerini, but the next thing you will see is me celebrating my victory.
Oh no. Alright, take the boss. Got this, Tay, we got this. Oh, they're here. Of them all, boy. Boy, she's my girlfriend was like mare on the wall. Jess is the slowest of them all, boy.
Ugh.
Gnomist. Hey, we're almost done with Krakatopia. I'm kidding. It's lagging. He'd say it's lagging. Oh no. Lagging a lot. Oh no. Yes, of course. Misunderstanding. She said it like that. She said, really? Boy. She's talking junk about you. Boy. no, 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 no. I'm about to teleport to you, Tim. Boy. Oh. It still says you're online, but you're offline. Boy. Boy, switching tabs. Boy. I'm on you.
Fool!
Fireball.
Once I have exhausted your power, let us see if you still approach the great Nebit Nerini with such disrespect.
She said OMG. Still you, I got tired of waiting. I am on them.
Thank you.
Look at that thing, boy. This is so useless to her, but holy. No. We have to collect gems. I think we have to collect gems after this or something. Look, she's so slow. Last one, let's get it.
You poor, pitiful wizard. I am glad you showed up here. I will do you a favor. I shall put you out of your misery.
I'm on them right now. Finally, our last boss, guys. Let's get it. Boy. No. What about Jess? Is he gonna catch up or what? I think he... Did he went offline or did he unfriend us? Nope, he went offline. Boy. I'm on them. What if she fizzled? Fuck. Honest. That's what they all say. B. Sippin' boy. Yes, finally. The struggle of four bosses is over. Imagine, I did this solo. I did this solo with my life, boy. What'd you say, Tim? Mm-hmm. I did all this solo. Took forever, like, to be honest, it took forever. Oh wait, it wasn't our life, because we were doing a life and ice walkthrough series. Oh, never mind. It was my storm wizard. All right.
First rate work, young wizard. I may have taken a few risks, but you really put the lives of my men before your own. Now that we have the key to the throne room, we can continue the assault in there. For
Alright. Okay, so now we got the throne room. Oh no, get out of here. It's the dungeon area too. Alright, Tim. We got the throne room and then we're done. Boy. The palace of... No, it's the one that's down there. Where is it? Oh yeah, it's the dungeon. Did you level up or something? Cause I didn't. I seen someone level up, so I was like, oh. Boy, I got 3 bars. Are you there? Alright. Who's this chick? I'm kidding. She's level 19. No, boy. She said, I'm out. I'm not doing that. Alright, our last dungeon. Oh, you suck for that. To be honest. have. Oh no, I got pulled. This is dumb. I don't know. They're death, so I'm gonna die. Yo, why are you gonna wait? How come you won't help me? These are death. Oh. She got two of them. Oh, I see the Forest Lord. Boy, I can still see it in the background. Oh. I'm weak. Boy, where'd she get pulled again? Boy. Oh, much. I don't get pulled. What the? It's dead. Boy. Yeah. Finally. I'm on them, to be honest. No pull, please. Say, I said pray. Boy. Guess who got here first? Not y'all. We're leveled up. Oh, come on. 500 away? How far are you? Are you almost there or what? Did you open up the door, or did she? Oh, so you're there. I'm weak. Boy. Oh no. Mm-hmm. Boy, prayer not answered. Oh, the lag is real. Boy. I'm about to die, boy. I like how after I laugh about my girl getting pulled, I get pulled. Come on now. Did you complete the boss fight? Alright. I'm weak. Did you die? Boy. Port back. Teleport. Okay. Where is this boss? Oh, we have to wait for him to respawn. Oh, never mind, he's right here. You can port. I'm on them. You get pulled again. Say, that's kind of messed up. You got pulled more than once. We're about to kill it right now. Alright. Oh wait, never mind. We can't kill him. We have to wait for you. I'm weak. Come on now, Tay. You did mini tag. Oh, wow, we have one more. I'm weak right now. I'm laughing. Boy, she said he's roasting. Finally, let's go. Oh, I made a teleporter to him. Sure, ancient words. Crocophinx. Are you serious, dude? This is where I go to the Oasis. Oh, you're at him right now? Alright, I'm teleporting. Already going to the Crocophinx. Let's get it. Crocosphinx. Alright, cool. We're going to the Crocosphinx. Alright, so what you doing, Tay? Alright, should I end the video and then make a video of me getting the spell or something? Are we gonna continue? Alright, cool. I'll go to the Crocosphinx then. Sphinx, here we are. Alright. The balance tree. Train. We have to be level 25 for the spirit blade. Come on now. Alright. So that'll be the end of this video, guys. I'll see y'all in the next one. And we finally made it to the Crocosphinx. We're gonna continue this. And I really want to get this spirit blade though. Level 25. We'll get there eventually. So I'll see y'all in the next video, and peace.